Make sure you read and reread this problem. We're given that we had 14 degrees below zero, and that will denote by negative 14 degrees. By noon, it had risen 31 degrees. So to that temperature, we will add 31 degrees. And if we do so, we'll find this sum is a positive 17, or 17 degrees. So the temperature at noon was 17 degrees.